Mumbai cop saves elderly man from getting crushed under train at Dahisar Railway Station, slaps him later. A constable of Mumbai police is being hailed as a hero for saving the life of an elderly man who got stuck at a railway track. The incident was reported from Dahisar Railway Station in Mumbai on Friday. A video of the rescue has gone viral on social media. The CCTV footage of the railway station shows a 60-year-old man, identified as Ganpat Solankhi, jumping a barricade to come to the other side of the platform. While he crosses the train tracks, his shoe comes off. He picks up the shoe, moves to the other side of the track to wear it as a cop standing on the platform alerts him about an approaching train. The man does not pay much attention to the cop and walks on the tracks thinking that he can make it to the platform on time. The cop, seeing the commuter in danger, acts in the nick of time and pulls him up on the platform. The cop, identified as SB Nikam, is seen giving the man two tight slaps for putting his life in danger.